Fuck T.S. Eliot and fuck him off for needing to be. April is a fat boy and needs a spring break. It is not time to watch baseball, not NBA, not foot races, no poetry neither. April is a month to sediment, to concretize the lessons of the recent period. Yours, with love. Now that's what I call poetry. Volume none.